Alrighty, we're back, and I'm running low on cash, so I put together this farming build with the bone spear. So I got it up to 31,000 gold find, which is pretty good. It can go a little bit higher. I would just need to find some other items. Um, 60% magic find. Of course, it's going to be a lot less powerful, but, you know, for just doing farming, it doesn't need to be extraordinarily powerful. I got an emerald in there. I got this piece of armor for gold find. I got this haunted visions with, I put gold find in that. I got the two sages, so not only do I get that with the death breath, but I got gold find in those as well. I got gold find in here, so I still got a few other items that I could get gold find with, maybe a pair of them. I wish I had held on to some of these, I just didn't really think of it at the time. You know, something like some more items I could have put gold find into. But this isn't bad. This will be good enough. So let me just do a couple of vaulty runs. And of course, I got a bunch of these also. I think the vault runs will get me the gold that I need for now. The only thing I gotta wonder is, can I kill those little peons at the end? The vault treasure fiends. Without killing greed. Here we go.
Can abide you no longer.
Not possible.
returning to town.
Looks like I gained about 400 million there. That little Baron. Fairly helpful with that. Braces are the only thing I would want to upgrade. Couple of bracers.
Not gonna lie, we do, but when has that stopped you?
Oh man. Ancient legendary, but that percentage rate is a good bit lower than the one I got. But I can use it for gold find.
If that's what you want.
That one's really nice. That one's really nice. That could be the one. I'm sure it will be. It's not ancient, but it'll be good. Definitely for now. I'll just try this.
Not your worst idea. Not quite.
So that's my old ones. An extra 12% damage, so oh wow, it's already got the gold find in it. I don't need one for gold find. Nice. Not that I want gold find in one of those items, but not for my greater rift pushing, but to 34,000 gold find. Take out that regenerate life per second. Good enough for now. I think I am going to stick with the physical. We'll see. I don't know if I'm going to... How much experimenting I really want to do with all this, but it's going pretty good.
Yeah. serve the Scythe. You no longer.
Yeah.
My bag is full. I am returning to town.
I'm going up fast. Rathma has blessed me.
So, why are you here, Templar? You have access to a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do with it.
careful, don't want to kill her. Brisa.
Small minds, small goals. I will judge.
So I guess I got the money that I need. Okay, so let's save this. Looking pretty good. So this will be what I use more or less for farming. This one. And I think I decided I wanted this, although next. I think I'm gonna try. I'll try this one. I don't know if it's gonna work much better. But eventually I think I'm gonna wanna get this one leveled up and try this one. I'm just questioning the defense, but we shall see. Let's save this. Bone spear, this is my main. Greater lifting. What did I? Did I have Convention of the Elements? I did, I had Convention of the Elements. Set up like this. Ready? Let's save it. When we come back, we'll start doing some greater rifts. I got 13 keystones. All right, and I will be back.